Hey, Able One. Hello, everybody. My name is Gary Knight. I'm the father of the bride, and I'm here to say a few words. Firstly, I'd like to thank my beautiful daughter for making me so proud today. You're lovely, very lovely. Mr. Tom Rashapaska, my son-in-law. Welcome to the family, mate. Now, can I have my tools back? Everything you've taken off me? You've already been in the family for 10 years, mate, and it's just been magic. So I look forward to another 30, 40 years, mate. Okay.
You're the wind in my sails, you're the pull of the sea, you're the wish in the well, you're my faithful belief. If the whole wide world was offered to me, still you'd be all I need. You're the first of the year, a warm kiss in the cold, you're the whisper in my ear when I need it the most. If I was cast on an island and could only bring one thing, still you'd be all I need. All I need. I need. How much you really mean when I can't find no words to speak. Just know you're all I need.
And a ring is something which has no beginning and no end. I pray that Thanura and Alicia, their love will have no end, but they will love each other as each time they see this ring, a reminder of the vows they are giving to each other today.
All I need, I need. How do I say how much you find no words to speak. Just know you're all I need.
Hold on to hope, don't let go. Don't give up this rest for your weary soul. Time to heal, yet still fight with what you're told, and hold on to your scars and wounds and paths of old. And I said, ooh, what would you do if you could lose all your burdens? Yeah.
Thanura has grown up to be a hardworking young man. who I think is capable of making very wise decisions. A perfect example is Alicia. She is the perfect match for Thanura. I think she's going to be the anchor as well as the guide with the periscope in your journey together in life. We welcome you to the family, Alicia. So you are officially going to be Mrs. Rajapaksa from now on. I hope you ordered the longer name tag at work, right? Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, so everyone just enjoy themselves the rest of the night and we'll talk and mingle and dance. And so I'd like to, everyone, if they'd like to perhaps raise their glasses and toast to the bride. To the bride. Cheers. And I said, ooh, what would you do?
The life so we'll pour out grace until